My name is Sergey, I'm a guitarist for Emin Band, and today I'm going to tell you about this thing here. It's a Mi Foot Controller from BJ Devices company called TB12. It's obviously because it has 12 knobs here. And the first of all, it was made in Russia. So it's half tank, half balalaika. The other part of it is a MIDI foot controller. I'm just kidding. This foot controller is quite compact pedal and not too heavy because I believe this body made of aluminum, powder coated, so hopefully this coating will last quite long. High quality alpha knobs for heavy duty because I'm tapping in and out all the way. Here on the back panel we have MIDI in and out ports, power port, USB output and expression pedal jacks, and two switching jacks. You need this for changing channels on your amplifier or controlling any other analog device having the foot switch option. So let's turn it on, and the good news about this controller, you can power it with MIDI cable without need to have socket and power adapter under your feet while playing your gig. So let's try it. Okay, here you see the very beautiful blue backlit display. Very nice. And when you use two MIDI cables for in and out, I'm using my foot controller with Fractal Audio XFX Ultra processor. And the very good thing for me that this foot controller can show you the name of preset you use, name of the program. It's very good because you don't have to remember all presets you set for your song and another song. I'm using a lot of different sounds and I always know what exactly sound is turned on at the moment. So you can assign knobs for program change, control change, and for bank change, for tap tempo, and for turning on and off the tuner, which is pretty cool. Another cool thing about this controller, it can actually show you a tuner. As you see here, let me have my guitar. So now when you need to tune your guitar, you don't have to go back there and look into this window. You can just look on your foot controller and fine tune your guitar. This is it. When I'm on stage, I love to set the lower row of buttons for programs for 5 presets, and the upper row I use for switching on and off the effects, the pedals inside of the preset. You have this LED here showing you which effect is on or which is off. So here I put overdrive. Here is chorus, here is reverb, and here is delay. On and off. You can assign any effect from your preset to be switched on and off with those buttons. Or you can use whole pedal board for just changing programs. This knob I use for tap tempo, so you can easily set the tempo you need. Another quite cool feature about this pedal, and when you store your presets into the banks inside the foot controller, you can give the names to the banks, so you always know what bank you're using and what is in this bank. So I'm giving names to banks to remember what bank, let's say bank 2. Bank 3 is Looper Bank. Bank 4 is my bank for disco music. So I always know where I am at the moment, what presets in this particular bank, and I always can use tuner on the stage without need to have extra tuners or go to the processor to look. Is my guitar is tuned or not? Obviously, when you're on stage, you need the expression pedal to control your volume or a delay amount or whatever, use a wah-wah. With this foot controller, you can use any expression pedal or even a volume pedal to use as an expression pedal. I'm using this Boss volume pedal, the old one. I had it in my closet for a long time. All you need is Y cable with two mono and one stereo jacks. It's pretty simple, and just plug it here and let me show you. And here it is, the volume controller. So this is pretty it what I was to tell you about this foot controller. Pretty cool thing, I'm using it on my gigs and I like it. So far so good. Hopefully it will be working to me long time. See you, bye bye.